The Douglas has got baked brick. You don't have to
pay. The reason for the Douglas is. Oh, come on, Jonathan, bad boy. Why don't you give the St. Pulpius scholarship people a call?
I don't know about that place anymore, you know. I talked to a guy who went there and said there were only two girls and they were both nuns.
Ah, I saw that. That's about $10 and change.
I had a couple of burgers and some Cokes for lunch.
How many Cokes?
4 or 5. What are you, a diabetic?
I don't know.
Wait, you're not leaving this house till we settle the college thing.
I'm just going upstairs
for a minute. If you get something lined up by September, I'm going to ask Tom Burdick to put him on at the lumber yard.
He's not going to work at the lumber yard.
Well, he isn't going to be a caddy all his life, is he?
I'm all right. Nobody worry about me. Why you got to give me a fight? Can't you just let
listen to your own.